We gotta go score.
Thank you.
flag. Calling it, too.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense. On two.
Ah, I should block it. High throw that shit, B. Come on, you got this. Ooh, got in the way? What? Man, you guys are trying me today. It is robberies. Oh, DK. Oh. We got this, boys. And they score a touchdown. We're in the lead. Nice elbow. Pressure on this quarterback. Come on, guys.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm on a football run. I mean, I wouldn't want to spend time with you before they got up, though.
Fucking this tired, dog.
Yeah. As I was about to say, I'm not going to torture you. Damn, dog. What did my dick like that for? right, boys. Let's meticulously get this down the field. Score another touchdown. 21 points behind. Ripped off.
One, right?
Yeah, pretty bad back.
we go. Get in the huddle. Stop.
Let's go!
still kept a hold of the ball, you fucking idiot. Alright, move yourself over. I was having her move over because she was laying on the edge.
Chucky, who was a baby, Chucky. And you worked at Chuck E. Cheese.
Nope, I never worked at Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, yeah. You work at the gas station.
Like, in an annoying way, yeah. Right?
You look at the gas station, not them.
Uh-huh.
Okay, you look there, okay?
And of course,
turn around. Oh, it matters. No, I threw an interception. Yeah, it means the team that I'm against caught the football I threw. I do love mama.
That was sweet.
Love you love you mama?
I love that thing.
Fuck them, they don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
Some fucking times I wake up and my shit tensed up bad.
It's supposed to help you back up. Oh,
well,
shit.
I don't believe that because I've never slept on a firm mattress until
I got curvature to my body that makes firm mattresses hurt like hell. If I was flat ass like most men and fucking, you know, this and that, then it wouldn't be much of a problem.
Yeah, you can.
But because I got curvature to my back and shit, it fucking hurts like hell laying on a bed like that.
Thanks. when I sit on the bed, this hurts my butt. Because it's...
Watch it.
I bet you do, you sick bitch.
No, because this thing... You know, because this thing hurts your guy's back? Because they don't feel good in the back. They don't know what you're doing. They're not being smart. I do it being stupid.
But you do.
You know these people don't know what a mattress is.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what some mattress is.
I've never seen mattress like this.
But you're making that mattress wrong. They're not as smart. They're just doing stupid things. They're going to get one for that. And they're going to pay that. They're going to pay for that.
Hi, buddy.
If they don't pay for that, I'll shoot good at it.
Please stop. Jesus Christ.
Fucking hungry, dude.
And then I realized I didn't buy more butter. I mean, I have